And we are back. All right, guys. Nocturnal news. Okay. A big shout out here to UFO Sightings Daily, my friend Scott over there. This amazing ISS discovery that I wanted to share with you guys. Now, what are we looking at here? I don't know. I have no idea. Now, at first, when I first saw the video, I thought maybe it could be the ground, could be islands, could be clouds, you know, something like that. But I don't think so. Either they're dumping something from the ISS or, you know, these are aliens, UFOs. I don't know. Unknown, right? It's a mystery. I have no idea. Now, Scott had a theory that, you know, perhaps they're dumping pee or poop out of the ISS. I mean, it could be. I don't know. I mean, anything is possible, but an amazing discovery. Now, I've seen things like this in the past. You know, plasma, you know, some type of, you know, space entities. Like, I have no idea. But again, we're not looking at ground lights. We're not looking at the ocean. We're not looking at, you know, anything earthly. Now, the ISS live cam is pointed down to the Earth, you know, and you can see the stars behind these anomalies, you know, ruling out, you know, anything, you know, on Earth. I mean, this is in low Earth orbit here, whatever it is. Now, of course, the ISS moving at, what, 16, 17,000 miles an hour. To me, it kind of looks like it's passing by. Like, I, you know, it's just mind-boggling. I have absolutely no idea. But again, you know, Scott found this at the NASA website. I can leave a link below. I mean, they have over, I want to say half a billion, with a B, half a billion views on all their live videos over there. And it's incredibly difficult to find things like this. You have to just basically watch and hope you get lucky. And he did. You know, he found something really cool. It reminds me, remember SpaceX had that triangular craft fly by the Dragon capsule? Kind of reminds me of that. You know, I just simply don't have an explanation. I don't know. I mean, you know, space debris, urine, poop. I have no idea what we're looking at. But it's real. It's there. You know, it's directly from a NASA video, so it's not CGI, nothing like that. Now, one thing I thought about in the past, I have seen different screensavers that NASA would use, or other channels that would re-upload NASA content, you know, to kind of make it transformative and make it their own content, but I don't think that's what we're looking at here. This, again, this is directly from the NASA live feed website, and this, you know, what, $500,000 camera on the ISS. I mean, look at that, guys. It looks like, you know, space bugs or some type of galactic web. It's insane. I don't know what we're looking at here. And I haven't manipulated this in any way. I haven't done anything to the photos or to the video. You know, I simply, you know, shared it from Scott over there. And you guys, please go sub to him. You know, give him a like, give him a comment. A share, whatever it may be, because he does great work over there. ET Database, Mr. Scott. So big shout out to him. But now right here, I did slow the video down a little bit because I found this particular video, you know, the most intriguing. Now this went on apparently for like 32 minutes. And I think, you know, he has a total of like 15 minutes of video. But the ISS, you know, passed this stuff up for like 30 minutes. Okay, now right here, I did add a few filters. You know, I wanted to see if we could bring out any kind of detail or any info that we could use to figure out what in the hell we're looking at, because again, I have no idea. But I know whatever it is, it's, again, not from Earth. It's something in space. You can see different stars and things behind it, even different things from Earth behind it. You know, proving that it's definitely something in space. So, I don't know, guys. Leave a comment below. What do you think?